Welcome to Everyday Cooking. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay connected, and it is absolutely free. Today let us prepare plain garlic bread and stuffed garlic bread. For that, first we'll get ready with the dough. Take 1.5 teaspoon of active dry yeast. To this add 1 teaspoon of sugar and 1/4 cup of warm water. Make sure the water is warm, and we are going to cover this and leave this for another 10 to 15 minutes. This is perfect. Sugar is a very important ingredient for the yeast to get activated. It is like a food for the yeast. Now this is ready, set aside. Now take 1.5 cups of all-purpose flour. To this add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Now add the activated yeast little by little and give a nice mix. We have to get a sticky dough, and if you need, you can add warm water. Before giving resting time for this, we have to knead it properly. Dust some flour and knead well for another 10 to 15 minutes. This kneading is very important for gluten formation. Now it is non-sticky and perfect. Next, we are going to give it a rest for another 1 or 2 hours. So pour some olive oil in a bowl, place the dough in it. Cover it properly with a cling and keep it in a warm place for another 1.5 to 2 hours. This is after 2 hours, the dough has doubled in size. We can take it out. Just collect it, we are not going to need it. Now dust some maize flour. And I'm going to use 1/2 of the dough now. Just roll it into a rectangle. You don't need any proper rectangle for this. So this is oregano, chopped garlic, and chili flakes. Now seal it and give a light press at the edges. This is perfect. Now we'll coat this with butter. Top it with some oregano and chili flakes. Now let us give some marks at equal intervals. You don't need to cut this, just marks. This is perfect. Our plain garlic bread is ready. Next, we are going to move on to the stuffed garlic bread. Again, dust some maize flour. This is other 1/2 of the dough. Now roll it into a rectangle. Make sure it is thick. Now let us move on to the stuffing. First, we'll coat this with butter. This is a homemade pizza sauce with fresh tomatoes, and if you want the recipe, the link is there in the description. This is chopped garlic. These are sauteed paneer and chopped capsicum. We'll top it with some oregano. And now let us close this and seal the edges. Paneer stuffing is an example. You can use any other stuffing, and you can use mozzarella cheese also. Now let us top this with some butter. Oregano. And chili flakes. Now preheat the oven for 10 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius, and if you want, you can bake this in a pressure cooker also. This is ready and looks perfect too. Thank you for watching. We'll join you in another interesting recipe, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.